All right, my Costa Swiss pick of the week. Last time on, I picked Barzi in the eighth race of Mohawk. No doubt she would have got the job done, but the race was scrapped due to heavy fog at the Campbellville track. This is what the second race of the card looked like. Tough to call a race like that for announcer Ken Middleton. 20-1 shot, Sunshine Sally would go on to win this race at 154-2. John Drury, the driver, trained by Carmen Osiello. The 7-6-10 trifecta returned $1,236.20, and the card was canceled after that race. This week, well, let's try it again. For the third week in a row, I'm going with Barzi. This time, she's the number 5 horse in the 5th race. Bob McClure drives. I'm also taking the 4-5-6 exacta and trifecta box. For all the racing updates, visit COSA TV on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Go to hpibet.com for your wagering options.
This is the Excellent Sports Adventure, brought to you by Lycom.
The top two Canadian-based teams squared off this week, Jets and Leafs in Toronto. Leafs rush, Michael Bunting digs in. Sends a sweet feed in front for Austin Matthews. AM34 is going to rip that bar down. His second of the night, 24th of the season. Leafs handle Winnipeg 4-1. Now, the Leafs have caught fire at home. Just one loss in their last 17 games at Scotiabank Arena. William Nylander with his second of the game. A four-point night for Willie as the Leafs dump the Islanders 5-2. In Bruce Boudreau's final game as Canucks head coach, Zach Hyman had a heck of a night. Long lead feed to Connor McDavid, over to Hyman, who had a goal and three helpers. Oil take it 4-2. The Canucks replaced Boudreau with Rick Tocchet, who has his work cut out for him. Johnny Gaudreau made his return to Calgary. Johnny Hockey was on the ice in overtime, but Andrew Mangiapane slits a perfect feed over to Dylan Dubé. A perfectly placed shot. Flames over Gaudreau's Blue Jackets, 4-3. Well, things are going well for the Maple Leafs on the farm. The Marlies have rung up 8 straight wins. Power play, Nick Eberzizi in front of Logan Shaw for the lovely redirect. The Marlies handled Belleville 4-3. Joseph Woll stopped 29 shots as he improves to 11-0 on the season. That, by the way, is a club record. Well, the Raptors have hit the road for a couple of weeks, a 7-game swing that starts in Sacramento. This week, Knicks in town. RJ Barrett puts up a 3, Pascal Siakam with the block, and Spicy P gets down the floor to hurry for the finish. OG Anunoby gives to Gary Trent Jr. for the nasty slam. Trent Jr. also had 24. Fred VanVleet with 28. He's back. Wraps over the Knicks, 125-116. You know, it's always interesting when the Raptors and Bucks get together. A scuffle broke out this week when Brook Lopez got into it with Gary Trent Jr. Lopez walked Trent down toward the baseline, grabbed his headband off his head. At that point, multiple players from both teams got involved, along with coaches and various security personnel. Cooler heads, of course, would prevail, but Lopez was tossed from the game. The Bucks eventually won the game. The Toronto Rock, well, they're on a pretty good roll. Looking for their third straight win, with the Rock moseyed into Philadelphia, where they manhandled the Wings. Tempers would flare. For the second straight game, Tom Schreiber scored 5 times and helped set up a couple more. The Rock went at 14-5, which included a 13-0 run. Nick Rose stopped 45 shots. Rock improved to 4-2 there in Calgary this week. What a way to start the LPGA season for Brooke Henderson of Canada. Yes, indeed. The 25-year-old from Smiths Falls went wire to wire in capturing the Hilton Grand Vacations Tournament of Champions. She finished at 16 under, good for a 4-shot win, and it was her 13th tour victory. Way to go, Brooke. And now it's time for our shot of the week.
God damn it.
4!
Today's environmental tip: use less electricity.
power plants release harmful chemicals, including greenhouse gases. The process of extracting fossil fuels from the earth destroys natural habitats. Water usage to provide steam and cooling contributes to water shortages.
RICOM, passionate people who turn complicated business problems into simplified technology solutions for public and private sector real estate, properties, portfolios, and enterprise customers. Optimize and future-proof smart buildings from the ground up. The latest in fault locating, base building network design, managed services, cybersecurity, data analytics. Our fault detection will support all smart strategies, define projected outcomes for capital planning, and reduce environmental impact. RICOM, smart protection solutions. At RICOM, we're building a path to a smart and environmentally friendly future.